StarCellBio is an educational software tool that allows students to perform virtual cell and molecular biology experiments. The goal of StarCellBio is to enhance student learning of cell and molecular biology experimental design, process, and analysis by providing students with the chance to perform their own simulated experiments. In StarCellBio, students can simulate their own cell and molecular biology experiments using three experimental techniques: Western blotting, flow cytometry, and microscopy. StarCellBio can be used for in-class demonstrations, virtual labs, or homework exercises to explore basic and complex cell and molecular biology concepts. In this video, we will introduce you to StarCellBio and get you started with using the program. To open StarCellBio, all you need to do is navigate to starcellbio.mit.edu in a Google Chrome web browser. StarCellBio will work on a PC, Mac, or Linux computer. Now you're on the StarCellBio homepage. The homepage provides an overview of the StarCellBio program and the types of experiments that are simulated within the program. Also on the homepage are links to contact the StarCellBio development team to report a software bug or provide feedback, the library, which contains detailed information about the biological principles contained within the program, and the user guide, which contains information about using the program. These resources are available throughout the program. The homepage also includes information about the steps of an experiment and the three experimental techniques, even with links to the library. There are two ways to get started with using StarCellBio. If you would like to use StarCellBio as a guest, click Try an Experiment. If you use StarCellBio as a guest, then you will be able to access freely available example curriculum within StarCellBio. When accessing StarCellBio as a guest, StarCellBio will save your work only for each session in which you work within the program. Alternatively, you can set up a student account within StarCellBio to use the program in a particular course. Let's set up a student account within StarCellBio now. To do this, click on Create Student Account on the right side of the homepage. Enter your email address and password for your new student account, along with the course code that your course instructor has provided to you. Then click Create Account. Your student account will be set up and you will be automatically signed into your account in StarCellBio. To sign into your account at a later time, click on Sign in the upper right corner of the homepage. Enter your account's email address and password and click Sign in now. If you have forgotten your password, click Forget Password and follow the prompts. When you are signed into your account in StarCellBio, the program will save your work between different work sessions. You are now signed into your specific course within StarCellBio, and you're ready to get started.